Here, with the Teen Choice Song of the Summer, Really Don't Care, is Demi Lovato. It's Teen Choice 2014, hosted by Tyler Posey and Sarah Hyland. Starring Taylor Swift, Austin Mahone, Shailene Woodley, Jennifer Lopez, Josh Hutcherson, Leah Michelle, Ariana Grande, Kevin Hart, Kellan Lutz, Lena Dobrev, The Band Perry, One Direction, Jake T. Austin, Keegan Allen, Tyler Blackburn, Lucy Hale, Ian Harding, Andy Samberg, Ansel Elgort, 5 Seconds of Summer, WWE Superstar Big Show, Cameron Dallas, Cameron Diaz, Hilary Duff, The Janoskians, The Kardashians, Victoria Justice, Fifth Harmony, LL Cool J, Colton Haynes, Mindy Kaling, Chloe Grace Moretz, and Jamie Blackley, the cast of Red Band Society. From The Giver, Brenton Thwaites and Odeo Rush, Ryan Seacrest, Cody Simpson, Ian Somerhalder, Haley Steinfeld, Greg Sunken, Bella Thorne, Paul Wesley, Nat Wolf, Zendaya, Laura and Vanessa Morano, MKTO, and Ultimate Choice winner, Selena Gomez. Performances by Jason Derulo, Demi Lovato featuring Cher Lloyd, Magic, Becky G, and Rixton. Here are your hosts from Teen Wolf, Tyler Posey, and from Modern Family, Sarah Hyland.
Wow! The Teen Choice 2014!
Yeah! The only show where teens choose their favorites in movies, music, TV, fashion, sports, and more. This year, that and more includes your favorite stars of the internet.
Whoa!
Yes!
Yeah! We are here at the historic Shrine Auditorium in downtown Los Angeles, the Grammys, the Emmys, the Academy Awards, they've all been held here, and now, for the first time ever, the Teen Choice Awards, baby!
Yeah! Yeah! Now, this is a completely live, interactive show, so Tyler and I will be tweeting and Instagramming all throughout the show. I'm at Sarah_Hyland.
And I am at Tyler G. Posey. Use the hashtag Teen Choice, and we will reply or read them out on the show whenever we can.
Yeah.
This year, we received a record 165 million votes, and now it's time to start giving out some really cool Teen Choice surfboards to the winners.
So, Tyler, have you thought about how you want to start the show off?
I don't know. I was really thinking that we could do like some really cool song, like, whoa, whoa, whoa,
No, Demi and Cher, they just did that. We can't.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe we could do like a really cool dance number, you know what I'm saying? Something like,
no, stop. You're not Jason Derulo, okay? And I feel like we should have planned that out beforehand, got a choreographer or something.
You're absolutely right, Sarah. Well, what do you think that we should do?
Maybe give out the first surfboard for Choice Song of the Summer?
Good idea!
Yeah?
Yeah,
I love it. Here she is again to accept her Teen Choice Award for Choice Song of the Summer.
Demi Lovato!
Thank you guys so much. This is amazing. And I dedicate this not only to my fans, also Cher Lloyd, because we did this song together and she's amazing. I want you guys to know that instead of just getting up here and saying a speech, every single one of you deserves to live a happy and healthy, incredible life. So be the best that you can be in everything, because your dreams can't come true if you work hard for them. Thank you, guys.
Wait, hold on, Demi, stay right there, hold on.
No, don't leave yet. Don't leave yet. Stay, Demi, and help us introduce our first presenter. She is a really good friend of mine and a freaking superstar who has won 16 Choice Awards, including one this year for Choice Female Country Artist.
As well as being a successful singer and songwriter, she's also an actress. She was your Choice breakout movie star for her role in Valentine's Day. And she's one of the stars of the new movie, The Giver, that opens up this week.
Speaking of giving, give it up for Taylor Swift.
You know, we've had some amazing memories here together at the Teen Choice Awards. And so I was excited when they asked me to come and present this award, because no one knows more about dramatic males than I do. Here are your nominees for your Choice Male in a Drama.
Choice Movie Actor, Drama.
I am in love with you.
He's a ghost.
Angela Elgort.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void and that oblivion is inevitable. And I am in love with you.
Bradley Cooper.
I'm outside on the field, I got people working for me. My ideas, I'm running the show, I'm the quarterback, and I'm not gonna settle.
Jason Doering.
Yeah, I need an ambulance.
Call for an ambulance now!
I'm JB Bernstein.
I'm a sports agent. John Hamm. Right now, I'm on the verge of a huge break.
What's your timeline?
2 years.
Can you do it in one?
Sure.
It begins.
Russell Crowe.
A great flood is coming. We build a vessel to survive the storm.
I'm not alone.
Movie actor in a drama is Ansel Elgort.
Ansel Elgort also wins Choice Movie Breakout Star, also for The Fault in Our Stars.
I gotta make sure my shirt's tucked in. I don't surf or anything, so I guess I'm gonna put this in my on my wall. You can hear me, right? Okay, good. First of all, I just want to say this is really crazy. I mean, I'm gonna probably thank you more than this, but thank you so much to all the fans who voted this for me. You know, I wouldn't be up here if it wasn't for the movie The Fault in Our Stars. And for the story that John Green wrote. It's such an important story. And, you know, me and my co-star Shailene is here. We were really, really proud to have been cast, and we were honored to be able to bring it to life. We wanted to bring these characters to life in the most honest way and make it a story about love and about living every moment like it is your last and not worrying about what's gonna happen in the future. And, we didn't want it to make it a story about sickness or about cancer, and it wasn't that. And we're so happy that it wasn't, because this movie really is about love. And you know, I really am glad that we were also embraced by young people who are dealing with the illness. And you know, I just hope that we did it justice. And I really want to, my heart goes out to everyone who's dealing with it, because cancer sucks. And, you know, this, I dedicate this award to you, because this, you know, this guy, Augustus Waters, you know, thank you so much.
Wow, James, we've already had Demi Lovato, Taylor Swift, and Ansel Elgort, and we've only just begun. Are you feeling it?
Yes. Woo! Hey, everyone, we're the Janoski, and coming up next is Jennifer Lopez!
As well as the stars of Pretty Little Liars and The Vampire Diaries. Plus, Brixton performs Me and My Broken Heart. This is the 2014 Teen Choice Award, mates. Let me hear you scream!
Hi, I'm Andy Samberg from Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
And I'm Mindy Kaling from The Mindy Project.
A lot of you hear the words teen choice and think awards.
However, we're here tonight to discuss a different kind of teen choice that's just as, almost as important.
We're speaking, of course, about the tough choices you teens have to make every day.
Let us help.
Choices like, should I cheat on my test? No way, Jose. You'd only be cheating yourself. But that just goes for Jose. Everyone else but Jose, you can cheat if you really need to.
Absolutely. Should I join the marching band? Or is that lame? I don't know. Do you consider this lame?
Wow.
Pretty good.
Should I stay home sick from school just because I have menstrual cramps?
Oh, Andy, do you want me to answer that? It's kind of a girl question.
No, actually, I think I got it. I'm no expert, but I guess I'd say grab a hot water bottle, a couple of Ibuprofs, and the first season of Pretty Little Liars. Snuggle under a chenille blanket with a big fat bowl of chocolate ice cream and try to forget about the stress in the outside world. There's enough going on inside your body, okay? Should I get those clear braces instead of normal ones? You tell me.
Wow, that's like incredibly hot, Annie.
Thank you.
Should I choose my boyfriend from back home or my fellow tribute from District 12? Hey, maybe focus on the revolution, then worry about dating. But obviously Gale, right? Like, PETA's nice, but come on.
I like PETA.
So they're both good.
Should I wear boxers or briefs? No brainer, neither.
Woo!
Shouldn't have done it again.
We need to go to a hospital. Something's wrong with your body. I'm so sorry.
We mentioned earlier that Teen Choice has added a ton of internet awards, but that's not the only connection that we have to the web. Mm-mm. If you take a look right over there in our Teen Choice vlogger box, you'll see some of the hottest teen vloggers in their natural habitat, staring at their screens. Hi, vloggers! Hi, guys!
Hi.
You can see who they are on our website, teenchoiceawards.com. Make sure you follow these guys throughout the show.
So, a word of advice to all you celebrities in the audience. These web stars are the people you want to be nice to, okay? One click of the mouth by them, and you could be back to waiting tables at a diner.
This guy will never have to worry about waiting tables because he is a bona fide wizard.
Bona fide. To help us with our next presentation, please welcome, fresh off the Demi Lovato tour, magician Collins Key.
Yeah. Hey. What's up? How are you?
Hey.
So good to see you.
See you.
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Yeah, everything's great, but I just found out backstage that apparently I put on the wrong shirt.
All right, well, dude, this is a live show, so it's not like we can stop it so you can change your shirt.
I think she said just, like, take it off. I don't know.
There's that option.
Well, you know what? Tyler, it's all good. Don't worry. I'm a magician, okay? I got this.
No.
I got this.
Dude.
Everyone, I want you guys to keep your eyes right here on my shirt. So
yes.
I thought it'd be kind of fun to use some magic to introduce these next presenters.
Yes!
Yes. So from your choice TV drama, for the third year in a row, check this out.
Stare.
Please help me, everyone, and welcome to the stage the cast of Pretty Little Liars.
Yeah. Say hello to Keegan Allen,
male TV star of the summer, Tyler Blackburn,
and your choice male TV star drama, Ian Harding.
Yeah.
So we just wanted to thank you guys for voting for us and the rest of the stars of Pretty Little Liars. We truly have the best fans in the entire world. Thank you.
Okay, okay. But enough about us. We are here to give out an award to the Choice Reality Show.
Yeah, from the Cosmos to the Kardashians, from Dance Moms to Divas, and even Kevin Hart. Yeah. This category really has anything anyone could wish for.
Choice Reality Show. Cosmos, a space-time odyssey. Total Divas. Dance Moms. Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Real Husbands of Hollywood.
Okay, okay, okay. And your choice reality show is Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
Accepting for Keeping Up with the Kardashians are Kim Kardashian, Kendall Jenner, and Kylie Jenner.
Thank you guys so much. It's pretty crazy. We're going into our 10th season of our show, and we're so happy to still be winning an award like this. So thank you so much for watching and voting for us.
I mean, we've grown up on this show, and it's just a blessing to still be doing this. So thank you guys so much. We really do love you.
And it's my birthday. So this has been the most awesome birthday present. Thank you.
We're backstage here at the Teen Choice Tiki Hut with our announcer, Jake Fushi.
He is only 17, but he sounds like this. Show us how it's done, Jake.
From the upcoming movie, If I Stay, here are Jamie Blackley and Chloe Grace Moretz.
Teens flock to big fantasy and sci-fi movies like Divergent and The Hunger Games.
And they love their heroes and their superheroes like Thor, Spider-Man, and Captain America.
And we get to present the award to one of them, the choice movie actor for sci-fi or fantasy.
Here with the nominees is Hunter Hayes.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Hunter Hayes. Here's to the nominees that are outstanding in their fields.
Choice movie actor, sci-fi fantasy.
He's already talking to minds. People want to fight.
Liam Hemsworth.
What have you been up to?
I do some web design.
Andrew Garfield.
Oh! Nice arm.
It's just the wrist. Just on the wrist, buddy.
You saved us.
Josh Hutcherson.
And maybe we have a shot at being friends.
When do we start?
We just did.
Chris Evans.
Before we get started, does anyone want to get out?
All yours.
Chris Hemsworth.
Anyone else?
The choice movie actor, sci-fi fantasy, is Josh Hutcherson.
Hi, guys. Oh, my God. That goes way up there. You lied to me. You said it wasn't that many people. Okay. This is so cool. You know, this award, I think, is so much fun. And to come out, I love you, too. Thank you so much. To come out here and see you guys and see all the other nominees is really awesome. You know, everybody always says that these awards, that they really love working on these movies. And we say it all the time. But honestly, we created a family working on The Hunger Games, honestly, with Jen and Liam and Woody and everybody. We're so, so close. And this whole time, you guys have given us so much support from the beginning. And really, we couldn't do it without you, honestly. These movies have become something so big and something that never any of us ever dreamed of. So thank you guys very much. This is my grandpa. I love you guys.
When we come back, Nina Dobrev, Bella Thorne, and Kellan Lutz. Plus, Selena Gomez receives the Ultimate Choice Award and a performance of the most Shazam song of the summer.
Welcome back to Teen Choice. What took you so long?
Since the Teen Choice Awards are all about you, here's another chance to take part in the show.
Hi, vloggers. I hope you've been nice about writing about me and Sarah tonight.
Please.
We will be changing into different outfits, and we want to hear from you what you'd like one of them to be.
Would you like us to dress like we're going to church?
Or to a job interview?
Or to the beach?
Cowabunga, dude. Go to teenchoiceawards.com and let us know what you'd like us to wear.
Our next presenters are from your Choice Summer TV Breakout Show, Faking It. Yeah, and she is a star of, well, pretty much everything.
Here's my buddy Greg Sulkin and Victoria Justice.
Wow.
what happens when you hear a song, you like it, and you want to know what it is? That is when you Shazam it.
And I'm proud to announce our next music performance is the most Shazammed song of the summer. It's this band's debut single, which is already a hit all over the world.
And here in the States, they have topped the charts for the last 4 weeks. Here is...
My good friends!
It's Magic!
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car and dressed like a jet. Stood on the way to you. Who knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question? 'Cause I knew that you're an old fashioned man.
Expendables 3, and she's in Let's Be Cops. Here are Kellen Lutz and your choice TV actress sci-fi fantasy, Nina Dobrev.
Hi, wow. This is amazing. I wanted to thank you guys because it's been 5 years in a row now, the Vampire Diaries. Kellen, what are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
What?
Come on, come here, come on.
Whoa. Look, Nina, I hear you're dating five guys right now, and even though I'm inexpendable, and I can take four guys at once, five's
That's pushing.
Those are tabloids. You shouldn't believe them. They're not too...
Follow 5-foot radius rule.
5-foot radius rule. Fine, whatever. Suit yourself. The choice for action movie actress. Everyone of the nominees, she's fiercely beautiful and talented. The nominees are...
Choice movie actress, action adventure.
Well,
Angelina Jolie.
What an awkward situation.
Emily Blunt.
Come find me when you wake up.
Shailene Woodley.
This isn't real.
Lily Collins.
Step away. Step away!
You. Elle Fanning.
No. Don't touch me. You're the evil that's in the world. It's you.
No, just a little more. And your choice, movie actress, action, adventure is... Shailene Woodley.
Guys, thank you. How you all doing? Good? Right on. So I feel pretty honored to be accepting this award on behalf of women, and not only all women, but a very, very strong woman named Tris Pryor, who was not born a superhero. She was not born with innate superhuman powers. Through the evolution of the movie, you get to watch her grow and you get to watch her find her own confidence, which in turn brings her bravery. And in my opinion, I think, you know, you can be brave and you can jump off buildings, or don't jump off buildings, you can be brave and jump off trains. But the truest form of bravery and courage is to wake up every single day and to be ourselves. And that's something that Tris does. Yeah. And that is something that all of us have the opportunity and the choice to make each and every morning. So you do you, I'm gonna do me, she's gonna do she, and hopefully I'll be brave enough to actually take this into the water during Shark Week. Woo! Thanks, guys.
Coming up, Jennifer Lopez, Fifth Harmony, Big Show, One Direction, The Band Perry, plus performances by Jason Derulo, Rixton, and...
Hey guys, this is Bella Thorne. Stay tuned, because coming up next, I'll be presenting the Candy's Choice Style Icon Award.
Teen Choice has 8 of the top 10 trending topics on Twitter in the U.S.
Yeah! But come on, guys, I think we can do a little better than that. Keep tweeting. I want to get 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Here's something to tweet about. She is the Teen Choice nominated movie Blended, and he is your Choice Viner.
Yes! Please welcome Bella Thorne and Cameron Dallas. Yeah.
This is the second year that Teen Choice is presenting the award for Candy Style Icon. So what is style?
You guys want to know what style is? That style right there, bro.
Thank you, Cameron. Too nice.
I mean, I've seen your candy pop page on Instagram.
Not so bad yourself. Okay, so now back to business. Style is your opportunity to show the world who you are, how you feel, and what you love through fashion.
Yeah, whatever she said.
And all of our nominees embrace fashion and use it to create their own unique style. Your Candy's Choice Style Icon is...
my baby girl, Zendaya! Hey guys, oh my gosh. First off, this is amazing because I'm getting it from my sister right here, so thank you. Wow, I gotta say this is incredible because, you know, style, like she said, is a way to express yourself. And I just wanna be that thing for young girls to know that I'm still finding out who I am too. Every single day, I'm trying to find out who I am, and we don't need to rush. We don't have to grow up too quick. Enjoy being who you are and the age that you are right now, because you're only that age once. And embrace growing up and finding out who you are. Because it's a beautiful journey, all right? So to everyone out there, thank you so much. Thank you so much. And you know, continue to swag out and do you. Like Shailene said, do you and I'ma do me, okay? Thank you.
They have 4 number one hits, sold millions of records, and are the Teen Choice nominees tonight. Give it up for the band Perry.
We're presenting the award for Choice TV Actress in a Drama, and the bar is set pretty high. Past winners include Jessica Alba and Jennifer Garner.
Yeah. Two of the nominees this year, Rachel Bilson and Lucy Hale, are also past winners. Here with your nominees, Austin Mahone.
Hey guys, it's Austin Mahone here. I'm out on tour right now, but these Teen Choice nominees also rock.
Choice TV Actress, Drama.
I'm sorry, what?
Troy and Belisario.
Ellen's not a friend right now. She's a dangerous person who has no problem gambling with our lives.
I saw his face.
Maddie Hassan.
What you did to his face.
I didn't do anything to him.
I believe you.
Jude, you are my brother.
Maya Mitchell.
If you want me to meet Sophia, I will.
Mom.
Lucy Hale.
This has nothing to do with your age. This isn't your fault. Maybe they pick at each other because they don't want to show their true feelings.
Rachel Bilson.
And eventually, they will find out that voice is you.
Well, they will thank me at their next wedding.
And the Teen Choice 2014 TV Actress in a Drama is...
Lucy Hale!
Give it up for Band Perry. I'm obsessed with them.
Yeah, thank you. Oh my God. So for the past 5 years, I have got to be a part of this whole incredible journey of Pretty Little Liars. And like, I'm constantly blown away because the support just grows and grows. And I feel like I have the coolest job in the world. And so I want to thank ABC Family for giving me a job. And I need to thank my whole PLL cast. Yeah. I'm like shaking. Why am I so nervous right now? But I have 4 girls in particular that I really need to thank. Sasha, Ashley, Shay, and Troyan, because they, we started the journey together and we're still on the ride. And actually, and a dude named Ian Harding. So yeah, so I want to thank him for not being a terrible kisser, because that's part of my job, is making out with him all the time. But and last but not least, all of you guys. Although I am not a teen in real life, I just play one on TV. I feel like teens rule the world. You guys are awesome. Thank you. This is incredible. Thank you so much.
How's everybody doing? That is a really weird response to give for how are you doing. How are you doing, Ian? Yeah, I'm Ian.
And I'm Anthony from Smosh. Both of us are from Smosh.
Yeah. How awesome was Magic, guys? When we come back, Jennifer Lopez, Fifth Harmony, 5 Seconds of Summer, Shailene Woodley, and Ansel Elgort.
Rixxon performs, Selena Gomez takes home the Ultimate Choice Award, plus Instagram Gravity Room next on Teen Choice 2014.
Whoa! Woo!
Please welcome WWE superstar, Big Show.
What's up, Teen Choice Awards? Now, as you can tell, looking at me, I'm something of an expert on gravity. I don't think my feet have left the ground since I was a baby. I was a cute baby, but an extremely large baby. Now, on the red carpet earlier was a gravity room created especially for Teen Choice by Instagram. That's a lot of fun. I mean, amazing, right? Look at me. For the first time in my life, I'm defying gravity. Take that, gravity. Suck it, Isaac Newton. I believe I can fly. Okay. All right. Sorry. Anyway, that's why it's called the Gravity Room. And here are some of our favorite shots of the stars in the Teen Choice Gravity Room. Ansel Elgort seems to have missed the point of the gravity booth. Yes. And you thought Zendaya couldn't get any more heavenly. Woo! There we are, Cody Simpson, high as a kite. Fifth Harmony bringing some serious star power to the booth. And of course, Jason Derulo doesn't go anywhere without three women. Now you see, it's basically a box on its side. So once the stars like Tyler and Sarah had their pictures taken in it, they were tilted back when they were sent out. And now here they are with their feet back on the ground. Don't try this at home. Over to you guys. Thank you guys very much. Take it away.
Oh, thank you, Big Show. You're looking quite big over there.
So big.
This next presenter has won so many Teen Choice surfboards that during the great surfboard shortage of 09, which really happened, we had to borrow a few back from her to make sure we had enough to do the show.
Please welcome from American Idol, coming out to her new single, Bootay, Jennifer Lopez.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Jennifer.
Hi, Tyler.
Hi. I'm great. I know we haven't seen each other since Made in Manhattan,
which was forever ago,
but I thought that maybe if you needed a backup dancer, I might fit. What do you think?
If I say yes, will you stop?
Yeah, sure.
Congratulations. Welcome to the tour.
Sarah, it worked! She said yes!
He's crazy. He's so big, oh my God. I am here to present the award for the Teen Choice Movie Drama. Now, I love you guys too, thank you so much. When it comes to movies, a lot of adults seem to think that teens only like those big special effects blockbusters or raunchy comedies. But when the right drama comes along, you guys will go see it again and again and again. So here are your choices.
Choice movie drama.
Sorry.
My bad.
The Fault in Our Stars.
What's your story?
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that out of hand.
You're destined for greatness.
Veronica Mars.
Sure you know breaking and entering is a felony?
Come on, I knew the felonies before I knew the state capitals.
Million Dollar Arm.
Ray, how are you going to know if anyone can throw up and keep your eyes shut all day?
I can hear it.
Really?
Ah. That was about a 43.
Heaven is for real.
Honey, did you punch a kid in the nose?
They make you go off the court, son. So yes, you're going to get a spanking.
Heck no. She's going to teach you to hit without hurting your knuckles.
American Hustle.
We were so successful for so long because we kept it just small enough.
If you're that successful, how come you wound up in this room with me right now? Taking orders from me.
The Teen Choice 2014 movie drama is The Fault in Our Stars.
Accepting for the Fault in Our Stars are Shailene Woodley, Ansel Elgort, and Nat Wolff. Shailene is also your choice movie actress drama. Nat Wolff is also your choice scene stealer. Ansel and Shailene are your choice lip lock. And all three are your choice chemistry.
Yeah, that was J-Lo right there.
Oh man, I think you guys, I'll speak first and then they can speak. This movie was so important to all of us because the book is so important, written by a master, John Green. There's so many things that I feel like we could say right now, but to me, you know, something that just occurred is that I'm wearing heels and have a face full of makeup on, and you guys are all here dressed beautifully, and we're all so lucky to be alive, let alone breathing together in this wonderful room, celebrating all of these really successful artists. But not everybody is. There's a lot of people at home right now, our age, younger, older, who are hooked up to oxygen machines, or who are hooked up to other various machines because they have certain illnesses. And there's no way to justify anything in life. There's no reason why we're here and they're there. Nothing is fair. Nothing is fair. So the biggest thing that I took away from this movie is that all we have is moments, and it's really our job to wake up each and every day and be so grateful for those moments. Because it's all we have. So I just want to say thank you to John Green, who was going to be here tonight, and he couldn't. So I know that we're accepting this award on behalf of him as well. But thank you to John Green for creating a universe in which we can all relate to and celebrate.
Oh, do we have a second? Well, you know what's really funny? So we won cast chemistry too, and I'm really glad to win something for chemistry for a change because I didn't do that well in chemistry in school. So this means a lot.
Good one. Yeah. Good one. That was just as good as.
The drink run. Now at McDonald's, get a freshly.
Everybody, thank you.
Please welcome from the upcoming summer movie, The Giver, Brenton Thwaites and Odeo Raj.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Hello, hello. We are here to give you an exclusive look at our film coming up this summer called The Giver, based on the worldwide best-selling novel written by Lois Lowry.
You will see some of your favorite stars like Oscar winners Jeff Bridges and Meryl Streep, also Katie Holmes and Taylor Swift, and you're in it too.
I think I'm in it.
Unfortunately.
Thanks.
No problem.
Anytime.
Keep the change.
Thank you. Check it out. This Friday, it's coming out August 15th.
But first, here are four guys from Manchester, England, who also happen to be on the soundtrack to The Giver.
They're here to sing a medley of Wait On Me. And
15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Everybody knows that.
Well, did you know that words really can hurt you?
What?
Never make you feel ignored. You could go and find your next man, but I know what you're waiting for. So wait on me. I know how to love you, and I wanna love you some more. Wait on me. Come a little closer. Wanna be the one to explore. A little trouble never hurt nobody.
Fox 25 News.
Dr. Kent Brantley was brought back.
Little, but I'm hoping it might kickstart. What?
love. Oh, oh, oh. I try to run away, but your eyes tell me to stay. Oh, why? Why do we call this love? Oh, oh, oh. 'Cause it seems like we've been losing control.
Coming up, Kevin Hart, Mia Michelle, Paul Wesley, Ian Somerhalder, and Fifth Harmony. Plus, we will announce your Web Stars of the Year, and Selena Gomez gets the Ultimate Choice Award, all here on Teen Choice 2014.
Your voices were heard, and here we are.
Yep. Here we are.
I just, I thought that I'd be the one in the grass skirt coconut bra.
Well, when you're the first one to the wardrobe room, you can pick out what you want to wear, okay, Sarah?
Well, we probably should have gotten training coconuts, am I right? Right?
I think my coconuts are just fine, Sarah. Okay, well, it's time to get serious. He's one of the stars of the hit TV series Arrow and one of my best friends, and these girls are nominated for Choice Music Group.
Here he is, Colton Haynes.
And Fifth Harmony.
Every star today has to have a major presence online.
Yeah, I mean, it's the best way we know to stay in direct contact with our fans and let them know what we're doing, like being here on Teen Choice.
And it's the only way we can keep up with superstars like Grumpy Cat and Keyboard Cat and Lil Bub.
Hey, cats aren't the only things that are popular on the internet.
Oh yeah? Like what?
There's that hamster that eats burritos.
Oh my gosh, he is the best.
Ladies, right? We gotta keep it together. Here we go, guys.
Okay.
Anyway, Teen Choice, it's created some new award categories for people who aren't animals, recognizing your generation of web stars in categories like music, comedy, collaborations, and games.
Your response to these awards was overwhelming. Over 13 million votes for them alone.
Some of these were announced earlier on our red carpet show, but we're gonna give out two of the biggest awards here on stage right now.
Yeah, here we go, guys.
All right, do it.
The Teen Choice Award for female and male web star is...
Drumroll.
Bethany Mona and Tyler Oakley.
I'm shaking right now. My heart, Tyler, my heart is beating so fast.
Hi, y'all.
Oh, my goodness. This is incredible. Oh, my goodness. I can't say thank you enough. I mean, getting this award is such an honor, not only because I grew up watching this show, but I started posting YouTube videos 5 years ago at a really dark point in my life. I was very unconfident, and I felt unheard, and I felt unwanted. And YouTube gave me that voice to speak to so many amazing people around the world. And I want to let you guys know that you can do this too. Any one of you can do this. You're all amazing, and you all have the potential to be whatever you want to be, and thank you for letting me live my dream, because you guys are incredible, and you're my world. And thank you to my parents and my sister. I love you guys.
I just want to say thank you so much. quick thank you to my family, thank you to my friends, thank you to Lisa, Corey, everyone who makes my dreams come true. Thank you to my people. Y'all, we just did something really cute. I'm sure I'm gonna have a million more people to thank, so find all those people on my Twitter account tonight. I'll tweet them all. But thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to Team Internet. This is like the biggest win for the internet. It doesn't matter who's up here. If you're at home making videos, like, anybody can do this. Please just start. We love you.
It's time for us to present the 2014 Ultimate Choice Award.
In case anyone here is wondering why this year's winner is the youngest recipient of the Ultimate Choice Award ever, let us break it down for you.
And it's not just for her beauty. She already has 3 Choice Female Hottie Awards for that.
No, and it's not just because of her amazing voice. She's got platinum albums for that, not to mention 6 surfboards.
And it's not just because she's funny. She's already won 2 Teen Choice TV Access Comedy Awards for that.
Most people go their whole life without taking home 1 Teen Choice Award, much less 14, including 2 tonight. It is all of those things and all the love that she gets around the world that makes Selena Gomez your ultimate choice for 2014.
お客様、 どうぞ よろしく。 次の singer Selena Gomez.
Does anyone here speak English?
Well, that's not really a good sign.
Get out. Now!
I hate you.
Dad, please let me speak.
But maybe, maybe it's not safe. Blah, blah, blah.
Selena Gomez.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
This is the best birthday present ever. Thank you so much.
We are thrilled to present the Ultimate Choice Award to Selena Gomez.
I have to be honest, especially this month, I cannot thank you guys because you remind me, amidst all the stuff that we deal with personally, you remind me of what's important, and that's giving and loving and caring about each other. And I'm not trying to preach or any of that. It's just that you guys make me better, and I really appreciate everything that you've done. And there's one thing I want to say. I want to thank my mom so much because she's the greatest human being in the world. And she's strong, and she's given up her life for me, and she's so beautiful. And I want all of you to love your mom and give her everything because she's incredible. And this is for you. This never belongs to me. This always goes to you. Thank you for letting me do what I love.
Coming up, the Teen Choice premiere of Becky G, Bless, One Direction, MTKO, and Cody Simpson, all when we return. Stay tuned to see who wins the Olay Fresh Effects Breakout Star Award, given to one of Hollywood's freshest face stars, who's about to have her biggest year ever.
Hey everyone at the Teen Choice Awards this year, we're so sorry we can't be there, but we are on tour in North America at the minute. We performed last year, that's why we're really upset we can't be there, but thank you so much to everyone who voted for the awards tonight. It's been an absolutely incredible year for us, so thank you.
Have a good night.
Woo! We love you.
I just checked, and we have 9 of the top 10 trending topics on Twitter right now.
Come on, guys. Let's see if we can get the 10th spot, too. Let's do it!
And we want to take a moment to introduce our trophy presenters of this year.
They are up-and-coming web stars, John D. and Acacia Brinley.
Yes, please. Our next presenters are starring in this new Fox series, Red Band Society.
With them is a nominee for Choice Reality TV Personality from you, So You Think You Can Dance, my friend, Kat Dealy. Woo!
Thank you, Sarah. Isn't she doing a great job this evening? Hello there, everyone. I'm here with Charlie Rowe, Nolan Sotillo, and Ciara Bravo from Red Band Society.
All right, hello. Our new show follows a group of teens who become unlikely friends when they're all being treated in the same hospital. It is a story of friendship, love, and living life.
Every member of the audience should have one of these.
Do you have one?
A red band just like ours. This shows your support for children and teens affected by cancer and other serious illnesses.
So let's band together and raise awareness for teens who are fighting an incredibly difficult battle. You have all now been officially inducted into the Red Band Society.
Absolutely. Okay, our next music performer has already been featured on hits with Pitbull, Cody Simpson, and Will.i.am. But tonight, it's all her and her smash hit Shower. It's
Becky G!
Something about you got me feeling like I can't be without you. Anytime someone mentions your name, I'll be feeling as if I'm around you. Ain't no words to describe you, baby. All I know is that you take me high. Can you tell that you drive me crazy? Cause I can't get you out my mind. Think of you when I'm going to bed. When I wake up, think of you again. You are my homie, lover, and friend.
Singing in the shower.
Here are Malcolm Kelly and Tony Aller, better known by their initials, MTKO. And from Australia, Cody Simpson.
Hello, we are here to present the Olay Fresh Effects Breakout Star Award. This celebrates a fresh face who is poised to break out from the pack and showcase her best beautiful work yet.
This award goes to a young actress who at the age of 17 has already appeared in television dramas like Law & Order Special Victims Unit and comedies like Curb Your Enthusiasm.
Her first big movie was The Odd Life of Timothy Green. And after a few more films, she landed a major role in one of the most anticipated movies of the summer, The Giver, alongside Taylor Swift, Katie Holmes, and Oscar winner Meryl Streep.
From late night shoots to early morning wake-up calls, Olay Fresh Effects keeps this star looking fresh-faced for whatever the day or night holds.
Remember this name, because she's only just getting started.
This year, Olay Fresh Effects is proud to present the Breakout Star Award to Odaya Rush.
I wish there was a teleprompter for these speeches, because, anyway, I want to say thank you guys so much. I want to say thank you to the Teen Choice Awards, and thank you to Olay for giving me this award, and thank you for you guys for supporting me, and I'm just so proud to be part of The Giver. It's really changed my life, and I'm so excited for you guys to see it on Friday, and my family and my friends and my team, and I love you all, and I love all of you guys, so thank you.
I'm Laura Morano.
And I'm Vanessa Morano.
And here are some winners for all the web nuts out there. Your Choice Web Star, Comedy Was Our Second Life.
Your Choice Web Star, Music Is Shawn Mendes.
Your Choice Web Star, Fashion/Beauty Is Zoe Sub.
And the award for Choice Web Collaboration went to Troy Sivan and Tyler Oakley.
Yeah, why was that guy wearing socks in the shower?
The socks were the weird part to you? Really?
5 Seconds of Summer, your Choice Breakout Group and Choice Summer Group.
Our next two presenters have won many Teen Choice Awards in the past, and both are winners a night again tonight.
She
that was weird too.
She is your Choice TV actress in a comedy for the third time, and he is from the winning show, The Vampire Diaries.
Here are Lea Michele and Paul Wesley.
Hey.
It's good to see you, Lea.
It's good to see you too, Paul. And I see that this year, you're nominated for Choice TV Villain. Wow, from hero to villain, quite a move.
Well, if you ask any actor, they will tell you that it's more fun to play the villain, whether that's the Joker or Voldemort or Hannibal Lecter or Darth Vader.
And not coincidentally, we are presenting the award for your Choice Movie Villain. Here are the worst, i.e. the best of them.
Choice Movie Villain.
Michael Fassbender, Donald Sutherland, Kelsey Grammer, Kate Winslet, Jamie Foxx.
All right. And your choice movie villain is Donald Sutherland.
You named me the most villainous? My wife, I have been married for 42 years. My wife asked me to tell you that she agreed with you. I, on the other hand, do not. I think, on the contrary, that I am very nice, sweet-tempered, and generous. So generous, in fact, that I have brought you souvenirs from Pan Am. They're berries. I wouldn't eat them if I were you.
She is an Oscar nominee who will be seen in the upcoming movie, Pitch Perfect 2. And he is the star of The Fault in Our Stars. Here are Hailee Steinfeld and Nat Wolff.
Hi.
How's it going?
Donald Sutherland is awesome. What a great actor. And she's awesome.
Oh, thank you. And so is he. These nominees take their craft very seriously.
So seriously that one could say there's nothing funny about these nominees for Choice Comedic Performance.
But no one would ever say that, so.
That's why I don't quite understand why I had to say it, but I did. They're all hilarious.
Yeah.
Here with your nominees is Cameron Diaz.
Hey guys, I can't wait to see what you love this year. Make good choices.
Choice movie actor, comedy.
Wanna shoot some hope?
Yay!
Adam Sandler.
Start running fast! Get those legs going!
Ice Cube.
Put the ice pack in his mouth. Nah, on his head.
Don't put the ice pack on my head, babe.
Put it on your head, because you just got knocked out by yourself.
Johnny Knoxville.
If I make this shot, I get to stay with you instead of my dad.
All right. Oh, get that out of here!
Kevin Hart.
Hey, hey, you're white, you're white. You don't fight.
Get out of here! Oh! My stomach and my head.
Wow, right on the lens.
Will Ferrell.
Sweetie, you're the best, quickest. We can. Oh!
The winner for Teen Choice Movie Actor in a Comedy is...
Ready?
Yeah,
Kevin Hart!
Kevin Hart is also your choice comedian.
Is the board taller than me? It is. The board is taller than me.
What's up, y'all? What's up? Make some noise. I gotta thank y'all, man. I can't win wars like this without the support from you guys. I love y'all. Thank y'all for holding me down, being a part of Team Kevin Hart. I just made that up. Team Kevin Hart. I gotta give a major shout out to my babies, Heaven and Hendrix. I love you. I know you couldn't be here. Daddy misses you to pieces. Surfboards for you. We got two of them. Daddy won another award. I love y'all. Be safe, man. Thank you.
Next, Jake T. Austin, Hilary Duff, and Ian Somerhalder. Plus, Jason Derulo performs Wiggle and Talk Dirty.
Most of the ladies love Cool J, and all of the ladies definitely love Teen Choice Awards. We'll be right back.
We were going for all top 10 topics on Twitter, but we decided to give the 10th spot over to Team Kevin Hart. We love him.
We love Kevin. He's amazing. And we are proud to announce that our next presenter has won 5 Teen Choice Awards in a row for his role on The Vampire Diaries.
Here is Ian Somerhalder!
You guys are amazing. Thank you. Hey, listen. Oops. I don't have much time up here, but I don't think I'm going to come up here with my own surfboard, but I wanted to thank you guys so much for so many of these surfboards. I will never have to buy a surfboard ever again in my life. You guys inspire the hell out of me. I adore you and I love you. So, thank you. Okay, now for what I'm supposed to do here. So listen, normally every Teen Choice Award has just 5 nominees, but this year there were so many great female artists that the list had to be expanded to 6. So let's see who these beautiful and talented ladies are.
Choice female artist, Katy Perry. Taylor Swift. Beyoncé. Miley Cyrus. All you ever did was break me. Ariana Grande. Lord.
You ready? And your choice female artist is Ariana Grande.
Ariana also used for Choice Song Female Artist for Problem.
There you go, babe.
Wow, this is amazing. Oh my God, I'm so nervous. Thank you so much. I can't even believe that I was nominated with all those amazing women, but I'm so nervous. Thank y'all so much for voting for me. This is for my fans. I just wanted to thank y'all for being here for me. Especially this last month was very rough for me, and my fans showed me the realest love and compassion and understanding and support. And I'm so grateful for that. The love that y'all give me is so real, and I'm so grateful. But also, since this is a Teen Choice Awards, I wanted to say to all the teens out there who love to sing, who love to dance, who love to act, don't ever stop. I'm holding this backwards. Hold on. I was told no so many times, and I never thought I'd be able to do what I'm doing now every day. And I didn't take no for an answer, and my Nona taught me to do that. And my Nona's sitting right there. She's my date today. So to any of y'all out there who love to sing and dance and act, just keep going for it. And for my Nona, keep going and don't take no for an answer. Thank y'all so much. I love you.
He is a nominee tonight for a starring role in The Fosters. She has won Teen Choice Awards for her movies, TV shows, and music. Please welcome Jake T. Austin and Hilary Duff.
Hilary, was that you and your music we just heard?
Yeah, that was the world television premiere of my new single, All About You.
It sounds great. Now,
thank
we
you.
Open this year's show with the female music star of the summer, Demi Lovato.
Yeah, so it's only fitting that we close the show with the male music star of the summer,
Jason Derulo.
Teen Choice Awards, everybody stand up.
You know what to do with that big fat butt.
Uh-oh.
Make a wiggle.
Go, 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 go.
shake, 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 shake. Woo! Turn up, let's go.
Patty cake with no hands. Got me in this club, make your wedding plans. If I take pictures while you do your dance,
well, I can make you famous on Instagram. Hot damn it. Woo!
Your booty like two planets.
Woo!
Go ahead and go ham sandwich.
Woo!
Whoa, I can't stand it.
Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Go, 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 go.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Go, 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 go.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Hey, shake, 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 shake. Hey. Woo! Turn up, turn up.
Cadillac, Cadillac, pop that trunk. Let's take a shot, I'll leave you dead down. Tired of working at 9 to 5.
Well, baby, let me come and change your life.
Say what? Hot damn it.
Woo!
Your booty like two planets.
Woo!
Go ahead and go ham sandwich.
Woo!
Whoa, I. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle. Go, 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 go.
Wiggle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me see you.
Wiggle, baby.
Shake, shake,
yeah,
shake.
Yeah.
Everybody clap it up.
Come on, baby, turn around.
Clap, 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 clap.
You're a star, girl, take a bow.
Take a bow,
take a bow. Yeah, it's just one thing that killing me. Told you, girl, and I'm changed.
You know what to do with that big fat butt.
Hey, 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 go, go. Do it, Jay, do it. Let's go! Uh-oh.
Officer,
need assistance. You know what to do.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Oh, oh, oh.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
No way. Woo! Come on, come on.
Conversations,
but you know what it is.
Well, I know what the girl
when
in mind. London to Taiwan. Hey. I got lipstick stamps on my house. I think I need a new one.
Been around the world, don't speak.
Yeah, baby.
But your booty don't hide as well.
Yeah.
Hey. I really need to understand.
Hey.
Woo.
When you talk dirty to me.
Congratulations to all the winners and all the nominees.
And thank you, the teens, for voting, tweeting, and most of all, for watching. See you next year. Good night.
This has been a Bob Bain production.